lovely sunny Saturday, nice and warm, nice warm autumnal sunshine. And today, turn you around. We're in Windsor, in Berkshire. And as you can see, it's extremely busy. So we've got face masks on, because you can't help but be really close to people. But it's better to put a face mask on and be safe. So I'll just turn you around and show you. Coming up famous street, which most of you recognise. The castle on the left. All the shops on the right. So I'll show you some of the nice views of Windsor. I suppose this is what we've got to get used to. Not many people going abroad, people staying at home. Everywhere you go is extremely busy. Is that the market?
Well, you watch, she doesn't go in the road.
Yeah. It's the Union Jackets flying over the tower at Windsor Castle, as you can see up there. So normally that would have the Royal Standard up if she was in residence. What a beautiful building.
The children not to just do that.
I sent it to you yesterday with him as triple captain. Some lovely old buildings down here. Nice eating places. I think this is where the Queen's got married. See if I can find anything. Prince Charles. Got his name on from it. Doesn't seem to say anything about it, but I'm sure that's where he got married there, to Camilla. Thank you. Peas Cod Street, which seems to be the main shopping high street, or the shop brands. Seems to be a competition for street entertainment down here. Morning and welcome back to the channel. Today, Sunday, lovely warm Sunday. We've come to Eton, where the famous college is. So we're going to have a look around and see what Eton has to offer. Never been here before, so I don't know what to expect. But we've just driven through and the streets look lovely. Buildings, so looking forward to this. Yeah. And then we turn left. It has, hasn't it? 1682. Yeah. We did. Yeah, it's distinctive with the flowers all over it. Might go further back. Yeah. So shall we have a walk up and then walk back down the other side? And
awesome Italian ice cream.
I've never seen so many Union Jacks.
The Eton mess.
That's all it's about. Bar, kitchen and rooms.
But it's the shop.
Unfortunately it's shut.
I knew it was you.
Guys.
Yep.
It's pretty, isn't it?
Oh, it's lovely, that, isn't it? Down there. Yeah.
Yeah. I did. I just want to know to contact.